I want to clarify something. I have been getting messages from all over the country, and people say, you make neurofeedback sound so cool, but we tried it and spent like $5,000 and we don't notice any difference in ourselves or our kid. How regularly were you doing it? So you have to do neurofeedback at least 3 times a week, sometimes 2, but to make it really effective. You wouldn't teach a child to read and only practice the letters or phonics 1 day out of the month or even 1 day out of the week and expect that child to learn to read, because the timing of your lessons wasn't close enough for the child to make those connections. By the time you go back to teaching them again, you're having to remind them of what they learned before, and it just takes a long time. So the brain learns in neurofeedback much like the brain learns in reading. The repetition of exposing it to the right frequencies that produce reduced distress, better sleep, better peak athletic performance, better business performance, reduced OCD-like symptoms or ADHD symptoms, whatever it is, has to be reinforced on a timely basis. And then once the brain learns, it just learns. I mean, you're not going to a reading class every week in order to remember how to read. You remember because you put those phonic sounds together and cat makes cat, and even a word that's foreign to you, you can sound out because you learned how to foundationally read. So neurofeedback will teach you how to foundationally function in all sorts of areas: sleep, focus, control, self-regulation, so many things. But you have to give it the right kind of feedback. So make sure if you're committed to neurofeedback, you're really committed and you're willing to come in at least 3 times a week. Or if you do home use training, do it every other day. Why not? You're paying a subscription anyway. And you'll notice a much bigger amount of progress. Hope that helps.